I'm Larry, your waiter. Deviled egg.
Hello, hello, hello. Don't mind if I do, don't mind if I do. As I was saying, the Mamadou Mall is one of the deadliest snakes in the world, which is why I'm training them to send and receive secret messages.
Say something for the camera, Dr. Montgomery.
In the words of a very wise and surprisingly talkative Tibetan monk snake, life is a conundrum of esoterica.
Georgina, you're looking fabulous. How do you manage to get the handsomest dates?
Certainly not because I hypnotize them. Because hypnotizing people is wrong, something I would never do.
Go stop. Be a dare and get me something to drink.
Yes, darling.
Oh, Ike, isn't it wonderful? At last, we have a headquarters for our secret organization. I feel fierce and formidable. Let's build a house on the edge of a cliff. Let's use commas and semicolons with reckless abandon.
Let's have children.
What's the thing Marvin Gaye said? Let's get it on.
Uneasy sense of creeping dread.
Of course you do. Everyone's happily sipping root beer floats, and my brother's mooning over a girl.
She should have arrived by now.
Beatrice can handle herself.
When we climbed Mount Fraught with nothing but a pack of chewing gum and a pair of dessert forks, she wasn't afraid. Not even that giant eagle swooped down.
Another root beer float.
Won't help. What if we're wrong?
I really must
no
insist
group of people,
that you finish your drink.
No matter how noble or well-read.
Because you never
or
know.
How secret their headquarters.
When a root beer float
can extinguish the fires of the world.
Can solve all your problems.
I've seen a beautiful woman dressed as a dragonfly.
She's right down there.
Beatrice!